O's game this evening, 7:05. Looks like there's a good chance of rain. 46 should be the temperature about game time. East-southeast winds at 10 to 15 miles an hour, so we'll just have to see what happens with the game this evening, but the rain chances are pretty high. Insta-Weather Futurecast, we see the second batch of moisture coming in, and then we really increase the rain chances this afternoon, this evening for a while, and then overnight tonight, they thin out a little bit, more of a scattered shower activity, and then we actually see the moisture kind of thin down a little bit on Saturday. I don't know how much sun we'll see. I think we'll see a lot of clouds, but at least the rain chances go down in the afternoon. So here's a look at the Insta-Weather PLUS 7-day forecast. Today only 49 degrees or 50, somewhere right around in that neighborhood, with a high chance of rain, especially later this afternoon and this evening. Then the rain chances go way down on Saturday and mostly in the morning, 57 the high, maybe a morning shower Sunday, small chance, and then the sun breaks through, 79 the high. That helps with the sun. And then 83 on Monday, except we have a thunderstorm chance late in the day, and then warm temperatures in the middle of next week.